Hello, I'm Tracy Herlitsky, Director of the Wisconsin Safe and Healthy Schools Center. Thank you for taking advantage of our online learning module. The purpose is twofold. They could be used as part of a teacher orientation process, or they could be used as part of staff development. We have experienced a slow decline in alcohol use amongst youth over the last few years. The 2011 Youth Risk Behavior Survey reports 39% of students using alcohol in the past 30 days, compared to 48% in 1993. In addition, 1 in 4 high school students report binge drinking. That's drinking 5 or more drinks in a row. So clearly we've made some progress, but we have more work to be done. The focus of the first module is to alert school staff of warning signs that a student may be experiencing problems due to their alcohol use. Keep in mind, one warning sign may not be an indicator of a problem, but warrants staff concern. We are hoping you will use this information to engage in meaningful discussion that provides you with resources and support, better enabling you to address these concerns with students.
All right, everybody. Outlines on Othello are due tomorrow, but the paper isn't due until another 2 weeks. If you want me to look at your outlines before we actually begin writing the paper, be sure to hand them in to me by the end of the day. Any questions? All right, I'll see you all tomorrow.
Thank you, Mrs. Fuller. Thank you, Mrs.
Fuller.
Did you finish the paper already?
Yeah.
No, I haven't. I
started
mine.
Carolyn. May I speak to you?
No.
It'll only take a minute.
I have to get to art class.
I know. I'll write you a pass. It's just gonna take a minute.
I guess. I notice you've been falling asleep a lot.
It's happened a few times, actually.
No, I haven't. I haven't been falling asleep.
Yes, you have. Is everything all right?
Who are you, my mother? Mind your own business.
What am I doing wrong? She was doing so well at the beginning of the school year. Some B's, some C's, a couple of A's. Now I'm looking at barely C's, 4 absences, 5 missings. What am I doing wrong? Wait a minute. Maybe she's the one they were all talking about after I was done coaching volleyball. I'm pretty sure I heard the name Carolyn.
All right, you guys, you 4 are our seniors. And I remember when you first came in here, you could barely get the ball over the net. And now look at you. Well, tomorrow's our last game, and we're gonna have an award night then. So all 4 of you are gonna be acknowledged. Has anybody seen Carolyn?
Mm-mm, no.
Well, if somebody could relay the message to her, I'd really like to see her there. Well, I'll see you girls later.
Bye.
Anybody know where Carolyn was last night?
Who cares? She blew off another game. She doesn't even come to practice, and she doesn't even know the new plays. She sucks worse than Carly.
Hey, I don't suck! How many kills last night? That's right, 3. Count 1, 2, 3.
It's okay, Carly. I'm just really worried about her. Like, I can't help it. If she doesn't get her act together, she's gonna be kicked off the team. She's been hanging out with those kids who graduated last year. Aren't those some real winners? And her boyfriend, he got a DUI. I cannot stand him. Don't any of you guys care?
Of course we care, but what are we supposed to do about it? It's not like she talks to us anyways.
Why should we care? She ditched us, remember?
Yeah.
Come on, let's go.
I'm starving.
Yeah.
And in the hallway. I'm pretty sure I heard Carolyn's name then, too.
Dude, look at this picture of Carol last week. She looks totally wasted.
I bet it took forever to get that marker off her face.
Who passes out like that?
Wait. There's another one of her being completely hammered.
Who didn't she make out with at that party last night?
Wait, who are all those guys anyways?
I think they're a bunch of seniors from last year. And some kids who graduated a few years back, too. One a bunch of skanks.
I mean, she's so different. We used to be really good friends.
I know.
I got study hall with her. I think I'm gonna talk to her tomorrow.
What?
What? Someone's gotta say something.
Hey, Miss Colbert. Is it okay if we come in here for the rest of lunch?
Sure. Is there anything you need?
No, we just need a place to hang out.
Okay.
Did you hear about the Harry Potter movie again this weekend?
Oh, shut up, really?
Dude, I love Harry Potter. I'm so excited. You can't diss Harry Potter.
No, Iron Man is very excited.
Yeah. Okay, I will admit.
Hey, did you hear about Carolyn?
No, what happened?
She's in ISS for skipping again.
Seriously?
She's like a totally different person.
Totally.
She used to be so good, like perfect, and you know, perfect hair, perfect. You know, she was good at everything.
Yeah, she was even on the B honor roll quite a few times. I saw that on the board out there.
And it's like she doesn't even care anymore.
I overheard her. She said she was flunking Spanish. It's like she doesn't care.
Oh, she cares. She cares about the next party. She's a total drunk. What? Everyone knows it.
Hey, hi Emily.
Do you have a moment?
Sure, come on in.
I have to talk to you about one of my students.
Let's review. The students and teachers notice several warning signs that may be indication of a problem, such as a change in attitude. Carolyn's teacher noticed that she was moody and irritable in class. She also noticed a change in academic achievement and performance, falling asleep in class. There was also a change in her peer group. She chose a new group of peers that made unhealthy choices such as drinking alcohol. Her friends even noticed that this group was much older than she was. Carolyn also was making unhealthy choices such as being sexually promiscuous. And finally, there was a change in her appearance. As I mentioned earlier, one of these warning signs is not an indicator of a problem, but warrants staff concern. Your school may have a policy for reporting these concerns. A great place to start is with a school counselor, social worker, psychologist, or AODA coordinator. Thank you for taking the time to view this module. Please visit the Wisconsin Safe and Healthy Schools website for more information, resources, and training at www.wishschools.org.